We've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Florida 21, Miami 6.
Play right there against the first team defense and got huge, and I mean huge, yardage.
Yeah, you're right, Coach.
Tebow drops back, rolls to the right, looking, he passes it. His receiver has it. Phillips with a takedown at the 30. That one worked pretty well.
And it's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation.
Tebow fakes a handoff. Tebow with a bullet. He catches another one.
Now that's what you have to do on third and long.
Yep, he went right at him and hit him in the mouth. That's a great conversion to get the first down.
The offense got six the last time they were inside the 20. Let's see what they do here. And he's tackled at the 8-yard line. Rainey gains around 6 yards on the... Miami lines up in a dime defense here. Gives it to the back. Moore fumbles. Defense has it. It's the linebacker. And he's level at the 8. And that fumble recovery may give this defense the spark they needed.
You're right. This could be a huge swing in momentum.
On first down. And there's a fumble. It's scooped up. And they get the safety. Tebow with 3 wide receivers. Tebow steps back to pass. Let's it fly. The big guy with room to run. Tackle at midfield. Good yardage that time. Here's third and 8. Ball on the 48. Nickel defense. Tebow back to throw. Rolls to the left. He's going to take off. Brought down at the 37. So that one goes for a decent gain. And guys, his running ability sure makes him hard to stop.
No doubt about it, Brad.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 22. Florida comes out in the shotgun. Back to pass. Looks across the middle. Caught. All right. Brings him down at the 1. With that pass, they pick up another first down. And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters most. They set up in the shotgun here by the goal line.
Keep an eye on the quarterback. I wouldn't be surprised to see a draw here.
And he managed to find the end zone again. From the gun. On play action. He throws right. He makes a circus catch. To the 10. Dives and gets the score. And that's a second time today these guys have been able to hook up for the score. Unless we see some sort of miracle, this one's pretty much over. Heading to the 4th. Our score, Florida 37, Miami 6. From their own 20-yard line, second down. The defense now really trying to get the crowd into it. Drops back to pass. Let's it go. And it's caught. They'll bring him down. The Canes bring in their dime package. Tebow off the fake. Got hit as he threw. And that pass and catch gives him a first down. Florida comes to the line with 3 wide. Looking. Missed tackle. Steps up. He rolls out to the left. No one open, so he's going to run. Tackle made at the 50-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run.
3 wide receivers. He's under pressure. Looking. Rolls right. He takes off. Knocked out of bounds at the 37. That is exactly why this kid is so tough to defend. He looks to throw on first down. He rolls out to the right. He lets it go. And he brings it down. All right, with the tackle. Drops back to pass. He's rolling left. Tebow passes, caught. Touchdown, Florida! Folks, if you're just tuning in, you have missed quite a performance. That last catch was his third touchdown grab of the day. Throw to the wide receiver, goes for a touchdown.
That kid looks like a natural receiver out there.
Well, you could say he's from a good pedigree when it comes to football. I think his father's taught him very well.
Tebow lines up with 4 wideouts. Steps up in the pocket. Heaves a long one down the middle. And got him! He's all the way down to the 1-yard line.
shot.
And you want to know something, Kirk?
What's that?
This receiver is the real...
From the one-yard line. Second down. The Gators line up in a goal line formation. And there's another one. He followed his blocks and rammed his way into the end zone.
He had a back needs to give credit to that offensive line for that one.
And that's the end of the game.
Played an excellent game out there, dominating on both sides of the ball. They've got to feel pretty good after blowing out a team like this.
Folks, thanks for tuning in to our game. Our final score, Florida 51, Miami 13.